In this video, we have given that a plus 1 by b is equal to 1, b plus 1 by c is equal to 1, and we have to find the value of c plus 1 by a. So we have given that a plus 1 by b is equal to 1. So we can get a is equal to 1 minus 1 by b, and it is a is equal to b minus 1 by b. So 1 by a will be equal to b by b minus 1. And we have also given that b plus 1 by c is equal to 1. So we can get 1 by c is equal to 1 minus b, and c will be equal to 1 by 1 minus b. And we have to find the value of c plus 1 by a. We have to find the value of c plus 1 by a. So c is equal to 1 by 1 minus b. C is 1 by 1 minus b. Plus 1 by a is b by b minus 1. It is b by b minus 1. And it is 1 by 1 minus b. And here if we take minus common, then we get b by 1 minus b. And it is 1 minus b by 1 minus b, that is equal to 1. So this is equal to 1.